and wait through the daylight. Sit back and wait through the daylight.
So,
hello.
Two tickets. You've never lied.
So we are going to this event called Masterpieces of Milkshakes. It's on campus. It is...
It's in the Tivoli Turn Hall.
Yeah.
From 5 to 7:30.
It's an event where you go to learn how to do pottery and you get free milkshakes.
But you can't get in. Not one of these cool tickets.
Yeah, the VIP list.
Jeez, like... That's too long.
Fail. So we are currently standing at the light, walking towards Masterpieces and Milkshakes.
Struggle bus has arrived.
The struggle bus has arrived. So we are actually in front of the, what is it called, the Turn Hall?
The Tivoli Turn Hall.
And this is where the Masterpieces of Milkshakes is being hosted.
So cute, guys.
Step back and here comes the nighttime. We are here at Masterpieces and Milkshakes. We are actually not making pottery, we are painting pottery.
What's that? Like a plate.
Yeah.
It's cold.
It's cold.
It's cold.
I think we're gonna be painting trees and leaves and but they are also doing a drawing
for a concert.
So hopefully I win.
Okay, so we found another friend to do.
Say hi.
Say hello. Hi. Shout out to Andrew who didn't come. Same with Matt, you guys are lame.
Just saying.
We are about to get our milkshakes. Our milkshake. What is your choice, guys?
Chocolate all the way.
I got vanilla.
Is this the strawberry one?
Yeah. Can I have
yes.
This?
Yeah.
Yes.
Oh,
shoot.
Why? So. We just got our lovely milkshakes. They are frozen though.
Like, really frozen. I cannot squish it.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how good is this free milkshake?
It's a good 2.5.
What?
Just kidding. It's about a good... About 7.
We will take a 7. Amy, how is your milkshake?
I haven't tried it, so...
Good job! Alright.
Okay, first I want the cherry.
Yes! This is like the flattest cherry. Okay, ready?
So I struggled to put the straw in, but I can't even drink out of it.
That's so... Okay. Strawberry milkshake. Free milkshake. It's like your typical strawberry milkshake.
So it's frozen. This one's just straight up frozen.
Let it go. Let it go. Stefan, what is your reaction when you get free stuff? Amy, what is your reaction when you get free stuff?
This.
Lame. We're painting a white. Painting a white.
Right now.
Yeah, because cool people.
Yeah.
Cool people think that.
Yeah. Cool people think out of the box.
To your inner Mozart.
We're calling to our inner Mozart, not Picasso.
You guys are like
yeah, because I can't tell if I'm painting white on white.
White on white on white.
Stop being so perfect.
Sorry. You know, my trees gotta look like trees. I'm sorry. Can't miss any white spots on a white plate. You'll be able to see it. It's white.
Progress report. Is this confusing?
It's dirty.
Amy? It's confusing. We need a DIY of the DIY of how to paint some trees.
So apparently, we're supposed to lay out our trees on our plate. I think after painting our white plate white again, so
Yeah, so far this is what we got.
Once you have your shoes laid out, you're going to flip them over on the other side, and you're going to paint a coat of white on the other side, and then you're going to use that white paint to glue it down. And it might not glue perfectly, which is okay, so just use it.
Stephon, how do you get the tree to stick?
You gotta give a little pat, you know, it's your kid. It's okay, man. Stay there. It'll be fine.
Parenting skills also by Stephon.
Didn't wish you to take
it. Let's take it now.
Stephon, how is your painting going?
Well, you know, I'm a Mozart painter, so it just comes to me.
Keyword, Mozart. Amy, how is painting going? That face, though.
Can you cut that out?
That's staying in.
This is so messy.
Round two. Now we're painting the white layers on the white plate black.
Anything you'd like to say to the viewers? What about your
viewers? Okay.
If you want.
Milkshakes are still frozen.
Of course.
They're not really helpful. The lighting in here sucks. And this may become a fail, but it's okay, because I'm over. That's what I do.
Concentration's so real. I can't get distracted.
Okay, Amy, how is your experience?
It sucks.
Why?
So I suck at painting. Milkshakes are still frozen, so.
So are you videoing yourself?
Like vlogging? Well, she has like a YouTube channel.
Yeah. Okay, so besides Stephon and Amy's negative comments, this is actually a really fun experience. You get to come with your friends, you get to learn how to paint like Mozart. You get milkshakes, even though they're still frozen. They are still frozen. They're probably still gonna be frozen by the end of this. But it's fun. You should probably experience something like this. So these guys actually do have their own like store. They do sell cocktails there, so if you guys would like to visit them, I'll have the location and all that in the description box below. For sure, check them out, and it's a great experience. Why are you doing the milkshake with us?
Well, you know.
Just start shimmying. Come on. Shimmy.
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 Hello. Are we having fun?
Yes.
Yes, awesome. I had to say that because right behind you is a big, heavy plate.
Oh. Oh my god, that was... Okay, so,
then I'll come by and show you how to do them all.
Raffle tickets time!
That's me!
Hey! So close.
What number off?
5705701090.
Okay. No more rappers.
Is that it?
Yeah.
This is not the golden ticket.
Progress report. So
now we must film the back.
I mean, paint the back.
Film the back.
Paint the back.
Okay, so we finally finished with masterpieces and milkshakes.
Yeah!
So, we actually have to wait for them to put our pieces in a kiln and then it'll
gonna
like...
gonna email us.
Yeah, so we'll check out our final pieces on Instagram and all that. So all of our Instagrams are in the description bar below. So yeah, bye guys!
One, two, three.